This small, landlocked state was once a constant source of inspiration for a great.
Representing our traditional rishi.
Audience, the ladies and gentlemen, advocates, junior and senior, members of the media, and my dear friends, I am indeed privileged to be here at Tripura, which I had not imagined to be so advanced in the largeness of heart, in the character of the people, the openness of the people, in having accommodated people during 1971 and still continuing to do so. Justice Qureshi said something about the people having behaved with such magnanimity and courage of conviction without any resources. It shows that resources are a secondary part of human life. It is the man's heart, the man's character that determines the greatness of a people. I am truly happy to be here and delighted to see the facilities created by the resources too. And today I am happy to be here at the occasion where we are going to inaugurate a facility which is truly state of the art. Chief Justice Qureshi told you the problem it has created, and I, for one, having taken the decision to go electronic, was acutely conscious of that this technology is such that is going to make justice technology dependent. But you would all know that the other option was to shut down courts, which of course was an impossibility, particularly the high courts and the Supreme Court. The access to justice became dependent on the possession of this technology. The possession of the technology depended on your own personal resources. And it is a great idea, and I think a very just idea, to have e-kendras like the one I am about to inaugurate, the one I have inaugurated today, which will give access to technology which is meant for access to court. You know, there was an old saying about legal aid in England, and things can't be like that. The saying was that access to justice is like the Ritz Hotel, is open to all. It is this meaninglessness of such words which the e-kendra seeks to eliminate and to alleviate the problem. And I congratulate the Tripura High Court, led by its eminent Chief Justice, on this occasion.